My brothers and sisters, I want to read to you from Romans 12, verses 1 to 2. And it reads as follows. So then, my friends, because of God's great mercy to us, I appeal to you. Offer yourselves as a living sacrifice to God, dedicated to his service and pleasing to him. This is the true worship that you should offer. Do not conform yourselves to the standards of this world, but let God transform you inwardly by a complete change of your mind. Then you will be able to know the will of God, what is good and is pleasing to him and is perfect. I want you to think about changing your mind. What have you had as a decision that you made and that you were quite convinced that that was going to be your position, period, for good, more than likely? And you found yourself gradually changing your mind, particularly if it was something spiritual. Did you have a prejudice, or did you have an area of rebelliousness, or did you have just a narrow mind about something? And God began to work on you. Or were you very open, very lax, very free, very undisciplined, or whatever, wherever, whoever, however, it nothing matters, so what? And all of a sudden, you found yourself beginning to care, beginning to be far more disciplined, to be far less, say, judgmental, to be far more gracious or generous or kind or loving or peaceful or joyful or helpful or anything. Can you measure the change that took place because God began to work on your mind and it became clearer to you that this is the will of God? This is what is pleasing to God. I cannot pretend that I don't know. And so watching yourself change over the years can be a most amazing journey. And for some of us, I'm sure it's quite a miracle when your friends see who you were and see who you are and they think, it has to be God. Particularly, let's say if you go to a class reunion and you see the one most likely to, least likely to, whatever, whatever. And then you see them living this very changed life, and you can only say, but God. So I hope and pray that when you look in the mirror, you will not just see the aging that is obviously happening to all of us for the most part, but you will see change, change in principles, change in values, change in outlook, even your demeanor, your ability to smile or whatever, that there's just something about you that is more Christ-like than it was a few years ago. So may the Lord continue to work on you and make you an awesome masterpiece. God bless you.